Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of my Let's Play series. My Emergency 4 Let's Play series. We are today once again in the Jackson modification, Jackson County, and well, it is 2 minutes past 6, so we're gonna be doing a night shift tonight. And with that, let's get started. So, she unfortunately jumped already while we were getting ready here. Police is on its way to secure the scene, and ambulance as well as an engine is on the way as well. I don't think that you can do anything anymore here, to be honest with you, but you might as well. But while we are waiting here for the ambulance and the engine to arrive, let me say thank you so much, guys, for making me part of your daily video routine, for joining me here daily on the EM4 and on the other videos that are coming now daily. Well, more or less daily. I'm still trying to work out a schedule that works with my day job, and oh boy, she's bleeding out. All right, where is that ambulance? There you are. Well, how nice of you guys to show up eventually. But yeah, I'm still trying to figure out a schedule that works for everybody, and well, of course that is not easy. Okay, looks like this is not going anywhere, to be honest with you. I think she is unfortunately dead on arrival. So we're gonna call the coroner now as well. Yeah, you did what you could. Thank you very much. Roger. So you can go back and you can go back. Police is gonna stay. You, RTB. And oh, wait a second. And primary lights off and available. This vehicle doesn't belong in a fire station. Well, that's good, I guess. Wherever you belong to. Oh, look at this. So this is medic 51-1, 51-2, 51-3. Those are the ones I should have called, really. Oh, wow. Look at this. Coroner was on point. All right. You guys can take her, and you on patrol. There we go. Wonderful. And you guys can go. Oh, four places in here. Look at that. Primary light is a red one. Yellow. Red. Yellow. Alright. We return to base. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Well, we get our next call. Oh, wait a second here. Well, it's not too bad yet. That could very well become bad, though. Once there's more than one person, but as it is right now, this will be fairly quickly taken care of, because we can just take him in here. Get him, and now we're gonna get her. There we go. But you are not going with the same vehicle, though. You are going with the next unit that comes in. That was really... That was... I guess it's lucky that this is such a small town. And also that it's already 12 minutes past 7. Because by virtue of it being such a small town, and by virtue of it being evening already... Yeah, this was a fairly quick call. Roger. They're gonna go to county jail tonight for disorderly conduct. So our next call here is already going on. Which will be, we're gonna dispatch medic 511 and EMS 51. 10-4. Circulatory collapse. 10-4. Ah, medic is already here. Please select the desired location and rotation. I would love to, but I don't know how anymore. Okay. Well, there you go. It's okay. So how are we doing here now with our victim? He is doing well. Yeah, with, well, relatively well, I should say. Roger. Good enough for us. But yeah, you can see here, it is of course getting late. Now 7 minutes past 8. Nah, not quite. Not quite. But soon. Jackson County Sheriff. Jackson County Health System. Mm-hmm. Nice vehicles, I have to say. How are we doing here? Okay, he's good enough. Off you go. Roger. Roger. And you two can go back into Medic 51 to the station. And you can continue your patrol. Thank you so much for responding. And we will be back with the next call. Maybe.
Attention. An incident of shoplifting has been reported. The thief is escaping. Arrest and take him away.
And while the ambulance was on the way, or is on the way to the hospital, if we would have been a little bit faster, we would have seen that. We have our next call. And that is a shoplifter. So it's really not a super priority response, but we're gonna see how fast the police is coming up here. I think there is a patrol coming down the road. That is really, really unfortunate for our perpetrator, because he will get... Yep, there you go. That's the end, my friend. Okay, well, I mean, why not? Alright, we got him. Thanks for the quick response. You can go back on patrol, buddy. And you may go back into the vehicle. To station, please. I love the fact that he has the cruise lights on. Although I have not seen that in Canada at all, ever. cruise light. It must be a very American thing. Or maybe it's something in Ontario as well, and if it is, then let me know. Ontario, Saskatchewan, Manitoba, really anywhere in Canada, but I have not seen it in Alberta, that much I can tell you. And the medic is returning to station. While police is bringing our suspect here in. And we will be back with the next call. And our next call, we have a vehicle fire. So we are going to dispatch engine 5. Now we have a patrol unit right here, and they are gonna make sure that nobody that shouldn't be there actually.
Roger.
Yeah. Would be ever so nice if you could get rid of your weapon.
Yes. Yes.
And there. There they are. The heroes.
Roger. 10-4. Roger.
There you go.
Roger. 10-4. Almost there. Roger. 10-4.
All right, well, looks good so far. It looks good so far. It's a fairly quiet shift thus far. I shouldn't have said that, come to think of it. Alright, that is done. We gonna have our units go back.
It's okay. It's okay. Almost there.
Attention, we have a report of pickpocketing. The thief is escaping. Arrest him and take him away.
10-4.
I'm gonna have you guys in that. To the station, please. And what do we have here? Oh, yeah, we're not gonna be able to do anything about this one. By the time we have a unit down there, he's gonna be gone. Yeah. I figured. So, let's get a tow truck here. Alright, the tow truck is gonna be arriving here any minute. There he is. Alright. Another happy customer. RTB. And you, sir, are back on patrol. We'll be back with the next call. And our last call of the day looks to be another stroke. So we're gonna have ambulance responding, and of course, since it is a public building, a fire department is the fire department, the police department is responding as well.
behind you. Yes. 10-4.
All right, 10-4. Sir, I need you to leave.
10-4. Roger. Copy.
And not approach
Roger.
The... Sir, I need you to leave. There we go. Good enough. Now we are just waiting for the ambulance to arrive. And you, good sir. I can get you to grab your medic bag.
Roger. It's okay.
All right, how is she do? Ooh, that was very, very close. In fact, she is doing so badly that we are calling out Engine 5 as well as Battalion 5. And the reason for that is that we are locking the road down and we're gonna have a helicopter respond. Well, we would have had a helicopter respond. No idea. Oh, apparently this is... Ah, this is station 10, isn't it? And not 5. Yeah, well, my bad. That was my bad. Now I'm thinking if I...
Attention. Traffic accident. Attend to all casualties and take them away.
Okay, I was second last call anyway.
10-4.
What station is this up here? Is that 5? This is 5. Okay then. Okay, Engine 5 is at the scene. I'm gonna be... There. Fend of position.
10-4.
Perfect. Don't think that you guys gonna have.
It's okay. Roger. Copy.
I don't think that this vehicle here can go, but these here can definitely go.
It's okay.
Bye bye.
Roger.
Bye bye. Okay, I need. What do I need? I need. Squad, yeah, squad 10.
Roger.
Oh, look at the chief. Start fire. Well, this here didn't work out the way I wanted it, but that's okay. We're just gonna go ahead here. And, bring her into the hospital. Would have been nice if we could have closed off everything. I guess it is what it is. And I didn't want to risk calling the ambulance, the air ambulance a second time. Okay, here's a squad. Here. I would love to have more light on these though. Oh yeah, medics, 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 medics. Everybody.
Attention. There are reports of a violent crime. Arrest the suspect and take him away.
Oh my.
Treat all casualties and take them away.
Yep, let's see how this is gonna turn out. If he opens fire on our cruiser, this is becoming a hot call in a hurry. Okay.
Roger.
It is indeed a hot call.
Four. Almost there.
Yep. Now you shall see how all units converge on the area. There's a lot. There is a lot of blue lights coming. Well, thank you for coming, everybody. But, yeah, this is how that looks when you activate the hot call. State troopers come, sheriff's department comes, everybody converges together. Of course, here we have now, that is not good. Both dead? Yeah. That was unfortunate. Okay, well, we're gonna go ahead and call the coroner here. And medic 512. For this victim here, well, victim, quote unquote.
Roger. Yes.
Yeah, this is a bad idea if you mess with the police like that. He had all the chances in the world to make this a less, lethal situation. Unfortunately, he did not take that chance.
Vehicle fire caused by a technical defect. Extinguish the fire and, if necessary, treat all casualties and take them away.
Right, move to your... Okay, well, fair enough. All right, well... There are the coroners. And I think with this... With this here... In all its glory... We're probably gonna call that good here for tonight. I do hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, then please hit that like button. Until next time, this is the Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching, and God bless.